Oh my god. You guys, I have my blinds open and there's people outside and it's making me nervous. Like, oh my god. Okay, so let's try and do it again. Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you guys don't know me, my name is Mariana and welcome. So today I wanted to do a little bit something different. I wanted to throw it back a little bit. TBT on a Sunday. Yeah, so I remember when I had first started watching YouTube videos, I used to love watching, you know, what's in my purse videos. I don't know why. I think I'm just a chusmosa, that's why. And here is my bolsa. Here's my bolsita. So you guys can see it. So, I mean, it's a pretty big bolsa. I haven't cleaned it, you guys. I'm going to be completely honest with you guys. I haven't cleaned it. It's a freaking mess in here. I don't know how to start this. Oh my god, I've watched like thousands of videos of these and I already know how to start it. Okay, so this is my bolsita. This is my bag. It's a Michael Kors bag. I've been wanting this bag for such a long time. Sorry, I have my little mesita right here. I got it maybe like a month ago. And look it, I didn't even take care of it. It's all freaking dirty. But yeah. So this is what it looks like up close. It's just a white and tan purse. I say it's Michael Kors in like gold. It has a little tassel right here that just says a little MK. This is supposed to be closed, how this one is, but it's broken, of course, because I mean, I have three kids, so. And it has a pocket inside here. I just don't put nothing in there. And then you turn it around, and it has the buckles as well right there. And then it has a back pocket right here too. And in the back pocket, I usually put my purse in there. I mean, I'm sorry. I usually put my cell phone in there, but I'm using my cell phone, so yeah, so that's what's there. And then let's see what else. Oh yeah, and then what I really like about this is that it has it's so huge and heavy, that it has these little four plaques right here, so when you sit it down, it's super straight. Inside, it has, I'm telling you, I keep everything open. It has compartments. Let me see how many compartments it has. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 of them. 9 of them. And I'm going to go through every single one. And what if I have time? Because I'm going to clean my purse because this shit is fucking dirty. So, yeah, let's get to it. Do you guys have my makeup today? I really, really like it. Okay. I'm nervous. I am so nervous to do this. I've always been wanting to do this and I'm so excited that I finally get to sit down and do it. You guys, about my hair. My hair's all over the place. Okay, so do I just go in there? So the first thing I have is a water bottle from Friday. I'm trying to drink water because I'm really, really bad at drinking water. So I'm trying to be, sorry, like I said, I'm sitting in my bedroom and it has like a window and I open the whole window so I can get the natural light. And cars are passing by, cats are passing by, people are passing by, skunks are passing by. You guys, we have skunks here. They usually come around in the summer though, so I'm lying about the skunks. But there was a cat that passed by. Okay, so I have a water bottle. Okay, I'm gonna take them out. I have three. Where's the other one at? Something jacked me. Oh, that's right there. Okay, I have three scratchers. I love scratching, you guys. If you guys don't know that about me, now you know. I have three scratchers. I'm cheap. I don't be buying the freaking $20, $25. Like, I'm cheap. I buy the $3 ones. Oh no, I'm lying. I did buy this one for $5, but that's the most that I'll go. I lost on that one. That's why I don't buy $5 ones. I lost on this one, and then I won $4 on this one, so I have to go cash that. So I'm gonna. Like I said, I'm going to clean my bag, so I'm going to put my little pile of trash right there and throw that away. So I have that. Okay, and then I have my planner here. That's what my planner looks like. So cute. I usually have a pin attached to it, but I think it fell out or something like that. But yeah, but this is my planner. I literally keep everything in this planner. Well, I keep this and everything on my phone. So my planner mostly is like when my bills are due. What my light bills do, what my gas bill is due. How about this separately? This is just to help you keep you organized. So this is just like little stickers and you put them on the date. So you have appointments, appointments, your workout. I don't work out. I'm gonna start working out though. Maybe. I'm thinking about it. I need to because Okay, so your workout, get organized. I don't understand what that's for because you're organizing. with your planner. And it has this little thing so you can keep the clothes, because I know sometimes when you put the stuff in there, se abre todo, so that's good. And I got to keep that. And then what else do I have? Oh, my wallet. Though I should have started with my wallet at first. So this is my matching wallet to my purse. Super cute. Originally I wanted the wallet that has a zipper that you can zip up like that, and then it just, oh, you know, like accordion thingy, it opens up. But they didn't have it. I think they did have it, but they had it like in different colors, and I kind of wanted a matching set, because I usually never have matching sets. So I ended up getting this one. But I mean, it's the same thing. It does have a little clip, and it opens like that too. You know that I'm fucking broke, but I have no money. A little back pocket that I have right here, I have these, and I'm a freaking hoarder. Okay, so I have my my insurance cards and the kids' insurance cards, and then I also have business cards. So I usually, everywhere I go, I usually do get business cards. And then when I do clean my purse out and I clean my wallet out, I do go through all of them, and then you're like, okay, I'm gonna go back there, or you know, I throw them out. But I always do collect business cards, and sometimes I have like whole punching cards too. So this is like for my massage envy. Every time I get a massage and I book in advance, I do get a little hole punching thingy, so I do that. These ones that have the six slots, I usually just have my library card, and then I also have gift cards. So I have like Ulta gift cards, food gift cards, or I have my Sam's Club in here too as well. I swear, when you have a Sam's Club or a Costco card, that means you're grown. Like, that means, you know, you got your shit together. You're doing the things that you have to be doing. Side right here, I just have some change. And then on this side, oh, I'm missing a debit card. On this one, I usually have my ID, and then I have my three debit cards. There's another little slot right there too, and I don't have nothing in there. And then I do have some receipts, so let's, because we're cleaning the purse. Except the purse, we're gonna be going through my stuff. Let's see what we do. I'm not gonna lie to you guys, I eat out a lot, so I deal what this is for. But at the 99-cent store, I bought two things. It looks trash. My light bill. I pay my light bill, so that's what my light bill was. See, I have a bunch of cash. Should we go through my trash first, or should we go through this stuff? We'll go through this stuff, but let me read these to you real quick. So then this one is a coffee bean, because I go to Coffee Beans almost every freaking day. Yeah, $4.65. I back in a box, large caramel iced coffee, $2.99, and some and a croissant. So that's that. Okay, let's go back to the things. All right, so then I have, I have another one of these. I have these because, like I said, I need to get on a diet, so I'm gonna start taking diet pills. So that's my diet pills. I know I have another, yeah, I do have another one right here. So yeah, so these are that. Then I have one of these. I carry this with me. I actually recently went to go get it, because I used to get the little perfumes, like the sets, and the came with the big perfume and the small perfume. But I would always get it lost in my stuff, because they're so freaking tiny and so skinny. So this one smells so good, guys. So freaking good. So, you know, this is the book that I'm currently reading. It's called The Secret. And basically what this book is about is just, I don't know how to explain it. So it's just basically a book of like how to be positive and stay positive. And you know, when you're positive and you're giving out positive vibes like to the universe returns it back to you and gives you, you know, whatever you want. And I'm a high believer about that, guys. Something about me, sometimes when I don't know how to pronounce certain words, I just say them in Spanish. So Rhonda, it's B-Y-R-N-E, and it's probably, I don't even know, I'm just gonna say Birne. Rhonda Birne. Okay, so my hemp lotion. This is bomb, guys. This is like the only lotion that I use. I use this all over my body. I use this for my kids. I use it for everything. Hemp seed oil is one of the world's most perfect balanced natural oils, containing essential fatty acids and key amino acids, natural proteins, carbohydrates, vitamins, and nutrition vital for healthy, younger, loving skin. It helps replenishes and lock in moisture, it enhances skin natural protective barrier, non-greasy, fast-absorbing formula, gluten-free, paraben-free, 100% vegan. Okay, I'm not vegan, but for those vegan people, And no mineral oil, and it's THC free, guys. I know you said a little weed plant, but it's THC free, and it's so freaking good, guys. It, like I said, it's not greasy. I love it. I love the smell of it. It's so good. I've been using it forever. I use it on my hands. I use it all over my body. I use it on my face, everywhere. And then my kids, they have really sensitive skin. I don't know why. So I don't use the Johnson & Johnson baby oil anymore. I used to always use that one. But since I found out Hims, I use this and it's way better. Like, they would get, like, I guess because it has perfume, the Johnson & Johnson one has perfume, it would leave them, like, little rashes and stuff like that. So I use this all the time now, and it's bomb. It's really good. Oh, and then this one, I bought at Sally's. This one, I bought at Costco. It came with, like, a bigger one of these. And then I have, here's my Bloomitas that I was telling you guys about. So here's a pen that I use for my agenda. I have an extra pen, and this one's from Massage Envy, where I go and get my massages. I have a monthly membership with them. Okay, see, I'm almost done here. Then I have this. I have a checkbook because I write my checks. Oh my god, I'm so freaking old. I would always be like, why are these old people, you know, writing checks and stuff like that? And I became one of those old people. I write checks. It's freaking crazy. I have a freaking pair of scissors in here. And the reason why I have this is because yesterday I was cleaning out my car, and why I have a pair of scissors in my car, I don't know. But oh my god, I have hair inside of it because my hair falls out a lot, guys. I have like super thick hair, but it falls out a lot. You know when they say that when you're pregnant, like usually your hair gets like really, really thin? Mine never did. It felt, if anything, it got more fucking thicker and I got more hair. I swear, I have freaking hair like a caballo. Anyways, I have a receipt for Hobby Lobby for $4.30. I have another coffee bean receipt. Oh, yeah, yeah. You see how I don't take care of my stuff? Oh, my goodness. This is my business license. Is it business? Yeah, business license for the city that I live in. And, I need to put that in here. And that's just for me to sell my hand. Then I have a tampon. I usually have another little pouch where I put like my little things in there, you know, but I don't know where I went. Anyways, I have a MPM. Why do I have any MPM? Oh, okay. So one thing about me, I freaking chew eyes like no other, or like no one. I know it's really bad for your teeth, but I do go to the dentist, so, I mean, he's always telling me, like, you get that really nice. Arco has the freaking best bite. Well, actually, no, I'm lying. Arco doesn't have it. Circle K? Yeah, Circle K has the best freaking ice. Circle K, actually, no, I'm lying. Again, the hospital. Hospitals have the best freaking ice, and then Circle K, and then Arco. But there's not that many Circle Ks, like, here. You know, in the Inland Empire. So there's Arcos everywhere, so I usually go to Arco. So on Arco, I got a freaking big ass thing of ice, and then I got the three scratches that I showed you guys earlier, and I spent $12.28 on that. So that's what that is. I have gum wrappers, a little gum wrapper thingy. And you guys, the reason why I have these little things in here is because I don't litter, okay? I don't litter, and I hate people that litter. So, you know, like if I have gum and if I don't have nothing, I usually put the gum inside there and then I put it back in my purse. So I get a little piece of paper and I put it in my purse. I don't litter. $15 at doctor visit. Walmart. I prefer Target. Sorry, Walmart. But I live close to Walmart, so that's why I'm always shopping at Walmart. And I spend $49.05 on them. I swear, Walmart and Target, you go in there for one thing and you end up leaving with the whole fucking store. Shop where I get my mani and my pedi. You guys like my nail color? Super cute. I just got it for you guys. Mexican restaurant, $9.62. I spent some floss. You guys, I don't floss. I need to be flossing, but I don't floss. But I have it there because, you know, sometimes when I eat like chicken and stuff like that, like I'm getting chicken stuck in there, so I do floss. Okay, and then let's see. Oh, there's more stuff in here. Oh, then I have, oh my god, they're all freaking chewed up. Let's see, can you, oh shoot, oh no, wait, is it right there? There it goes. It's, okay, whatever. It's, soothing tablets for, teething, for the babies that teeth, because I have an 8-month-old, and he is teething, and oh my goodness, he throws his fits, but then I can't, like, get mad at him, because I'd be throwing my fits, too. Okay, and then I'm just going through the bottom, and then I have more cambio. A bunch of cambio, and then I have a rubber band, which I have a little section for my rubber band. Oh, yeah, I'm just gonna put that right there. But I don't know. Okay, so the bag is empty. Now I'm gonna go through the little slots, okay? Okay, did I go through the front slots? I'm gonna go through this big one right here. This big one, I have my llaves, my keys. So I don't have a big old keychain situation thing, like keychains and all that stuff, but I just have the remote to get into my car, and then I have my mailbox key, my house key, and I don't know what this key is for. I don't know, but that's what I have there. And then let's see, what else do I have? I have more trash. I have more cambio, and then I have these Mentos candy. So I'll tell you a little mini story. So back then when we were little, we were like really, really poor, right? So we didn't have a car. So everywhere, like whenever we went somewhere, like we always have to go to the bus. And when we would go to the marqueta, we'd have to, you know, go to the bus, and we have to, you know, carry the groceries and stuff like that and go take the bus. And like, you know, my mom or my grandma. So I remember like in the summer, you know, like when, you know, whenever and stuff like that, like we would go to the market and we would have my grandma with her grocery bags and stuff like that. And we were like, you know, all the kids were like with freaking 20 bags in each hand. This and that. And I was like, oh my God, like grandma, like I realized I was there, grandma, like I'm tired. And she would pop these out and she's like, here, I'll give you a candy. And this was like a little motivation, like to, you know, we're gonna get there, you know. And so every time I get these, it reminds me of my grandma. So yeah. My little story. So yeah, I still get these. So that I have those, are really good. Yes, I have that there. Little mini story about Penny. Okay, and then the other ones, I'm just gonna go really fast because I know it can take a long time. I have rubber bands. Usually these rubber bands I have for my son because these rubber bands I have for my son. He has he rocks a man bun, so I have these, and then these ones are for me because I have, like I said, I have really freaking thick hair. So these work really, really good for me. Have that, and then I have my gum, and this is just the Trident it's called spearmint. Yeah, spearmint. I usually do like super sweet. That's why I have little Mentos. If I need something sweet, I get these, and when my breath is stinky, I get these. Okay, and then look at that, I have my rubber bands. No wonder why I'm always losing the rubber bands. Okay, and then on this side, on the other little side, right next to it. I didn't have Oprah because I'm always freaking singing. Like, I have the worst freaking voice, but I don't care. I'm always singing. Oh, shoot. I dropped one. I have bobby pins. And then I have a chapstick. And it's just the original chapstick. And the reason why is because my freaking lips are crusty as hell. I'm not gonna lie. They look bomb right now, but they're crusty. They always stay crusty. So I'm trying to be more, you know, okay, I need to moisturize my lips. You know, so I can be cute. My makeup can be cute. You know, so I have another rubber band. And then I have the Michael Kors card. I don't know if this is a care card or how to wash it or whatever. And I just said it's real. Okay, and then I think that's it. I think that's all I have. Yeah. All right, and then this last thing. And then I have my business card holder. And you just open it like that. And then it's a card holder. It has my business cards. And then in the back, I have a little somewhat mirror. And yeah, you guys, but oh my God, that was so much fun. I make sure you guys like this video, subscribe to my channel so you guys get little notifications when I upload, and then make sure you comment down in the comment section below to see what other type of videos you guys want. You guys need to give me ideas, you know. I'm down to do whatever you guys want me to try, you know, certain type of makeup, certain type of foundation, and some type of challenge. You guys need to let me know so I can start doing it for you guys. Okay, so then I guess that's it. Until next time, YouTube.